Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. I'm Nusrat Jahan, Assistant Teacher, English Version, Ispahani Girls School and College. I'm here again with a new video for my students of Class 5, English Version. Today we will start our class with an interesting topic, that is time. So let's start our class. Today we'll discuss about how to find out a leap year. How to find out a leap year. At first you have to know what is a leap year. We know regular year comes with 365 days, right? But a leap year is a year containing 366 days. Now where is the difference? The difference is in the month February. Okay, the difference is in the month February. When it is a leap year, there are 29 days in the month February. And in the regular years, there are 28 days in the month February. So, to make the concept clear for you girls, I have prepared some questions and some notes. Look at the question 1. There are 3 years mentioned in the questions, 1200, 1692 and 2010. Number A, was 1200 a leap year? Now, we have to check the note. Okay, we know a year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4. A year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4. This is the common rules, right? But sometimes you can't just find out the leap year by dividing the given mentioned year by 4. Because the years that the tens and ones are both 0. That means, look at here properly, 1200. We all know the place value, right? This is the place of ones, this 0 is the place of ones, and this 0 is the place of tens, right? So we know when the tens and ones are both 0, that means the place of tens and the place of the place of ones and the place of tens are both 0, we have to divide the year by 400. Not just by 4, we have to divide it by 400 to check if it is a leap year or not. Okay, now check the solution. Here 1200 is a mentioned year. We are dividing it by 400. The quotient is 3 and there is no remainder. So 1200 was a leap year. I think the concept is clear, girls. Okay, let's check the question B. How many days were there in February of the year 1692? How many days were there in February of the year 1692? Now, what is the keyword here? You have to find out the number of days in February, right? The number of days in February is important when it is a leap year. Otherwise, it is not that important. So, if you find out if the mentioned year is a leap year or not, then we can know what was the number of days in the month February, right? So, let's check the solution. Here, 1692. See, the place value here. Ones and tens are not 0. So, we are not dividing it by 400. We are just dividing it by 4. And we got the quotient 423 and there is no remainder. That means 1692 was a leap year, and we know very well that in a leap year, February, there are 29 days in February. So if 1692 was a leap year, so there were 29 days in February of the year. Okay, as simple as it is. So I think you will have no problem to find out leap year now. So that's all for today, girls. Stay home, stay safe, take care. See you soon.